Good morning, student. How are you today? I hope you are fine and healthy. Today, I will make a review for Unit 1 about things in the classroom. Are you ready? Yes, we are ready. Do you still remember about things in the classroom? Okay, the things in the classroom, it's like rubber, book, pencil, desk, and etc. And how about this one? Guess the picture. Coba lihat di sini. Apa ya gambar ini? Good! It is a book. And how about this one? Good! It is a pencil. Nah, itu tadi contoh dari vocabularies in the classroom. And the second is about yes or no questions. Jika menggunakan kata tanya, kita menggunakan kalimat is it. Is it. Nanti diikuti dengan nama bendanya. For example, is it a book? Yes, it is. And how about this one? Is it a bag? No, it is not. It is a pencil. Nah, seperti itu ya. Ingat, Ustazah ulangi ya. Jika menggunakan kata tanya, it is it. Is it. Namun, jika menjawab it is, jangan terbalik. Okay, that's all the materials for today. Jadi, I hope you can enjoy for watching. And remember pesan Ustazah, remember to pray on time, remember to recite Holy Quran, remember to obey your parent, remember to study hard, and always be careful. Thank you. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.